Hi, Decisive. Welcome to the first fit check of the year.
What's up, Decisive? Welcome back to WFTK Sports.
High School. I'm Juliana D'Addario.
And I'm Juliana Banville, and here are your morning announcements for Friday, October 18th. This past Sunday was the EJ Autism Mile.
The EJ Autism Foundation was set up in honor of Eric and Jack Peterson. Their mission is to increase public awareness and provide funding for programs that work with children on the spectrum right here on Long Island.
The National Honor Society attended to help out at the event. Let's see what Anna has to showcase about the race.
Hi, who am I here with?
Hi, I'm Nicole Ingram. I'm the advisor for the National Honor Society.
And where are we today?
So today we are at the Autism Mile in East Islip, New York, on Main Street.
And what is NHS doing at the Autism Mile?
So every year we kind of serve as support staff. There is this event, this big event, there's lots of little jobs that need to be done. So we are here to assist in any way that we can.
Thank you.
Anna, always good to see students in East Islip High School helping out in our community.
Tickets for East Islip's fall play, 12 Angry Jurors, are officially on sale. Performances will be held Friday, November 1st and Saturday, November 2nd at 7 p.m. at the high school. I can't wait to see you there.
Tickets for 12 Angry Jurors are selling for $10 on the website or $12 at the door. Due to the unique black box style of seating for this play, all audience members will be sitting on the stage instead of in the audience, which means seating is limited, so be sure to buy your tickets as soon as possible, as there is no guarantee there will be any available to buy on show night.
Calling all gamers, the esports club needs you.
Are you interested in competing for the school in Madden, NBA 2K, Mario Kart, Super Smash Bros., Splatoon 3, or Rocket League? See Mr. Lackner in room 248 for details.
Also, please see or contact Mr. Lackner if you're interested in joining Videovation Club. If you enjoy making podcasts, shows, videos, and movies, Videovation is for you.
Is anyone else wondering how to sign up for girls golf in the spring? I know I am.
You should be. It is the most fun sport here at East Islip, and we need your talent. All grades, please feel free to join the Google Classroom or see Mr. Lackner if you're interested in joining.
Wow, today is really all about Mr. Lackner.
Oh, Jules, every day is about Mr. Lackner.
You're right. Now let's go to Steven with the weekend weather.
What's up, East Islip? I'm Stephen Foray here to give you your weekend weather. This weekend looking like it's going to be absolutely beautiful with sunny skies throughout the weekend. Starting it off on Friday, sunny skies with a high of 65 and a low of 45. Then on Saturday again, sunny with a high of 67 and a low of 47. And lastly on Sunday, high of 72, low of 50. East Islip, we do need rain as we don't want to be in a drought, so let's hope for some rain within the coming week. Other than that, it's looking like it's going to be an absolute beautiful weekend. Back to you guys.
Sounds like a lovely weekend. Thanks, Stephen.
Attention, juniors and seniors. If you are interested in shadowing someone in a career field you are interested in, then the Mentor Me Shadow Program is for you. This is a two-part program with limited spots, so be sure to pick up an application in room 233 on the door as soon as possible.
This year, Key Club is teaming up with Long Island Against Domestic Violence by holding an open donation to help the community and people in need. They are asking that you donate only the items that are listed on the flyer.
That's all we have for this week, East Islip. See you next time.
And always remember, be smart, be safe, and always wear your student ID. Have a great weekend.